you to have any guns.
It's not
cool.
It's not too close to see me.
She was shaking. You could see it.
You know I can't hear you.
I know what you're thinking.
But it's forbidden. This is a deep object. It takes a while to get out.
I just wanna be someone. Oh, wait.
If you're talking metaphorically, then please tell me what you actually mean by a second. Because if it's longer than a minute, I'll go and do something to occupy myself.
What's with the gloves?
Stress cleaning.
What?
It's been 2 weeks, what the hell? Do you like Italian?
You mean pizza?
That's exactly what I mean, and I know I'm really good.
Dad, you didn't get fired? George Karim, I am shocked.
Don't worry, I took the skull as compensation. This time we'll do it properly.
Somewhere I might actually matter.
We need to look after her. She's good. She's finally starting to get.
You're incredible.
It feels like we're going in blind. Are we sure we want to do this?
I'm not.
There's bad energy in this room. A lot of bad energy.
Be careful. You know who's there.
Let's go.
Okay. How about... Oh my God, Lucy. I'm so glad you're okay. Oh, I'm so relieved you're still alive.
Oh my God, Lucy, I'm so glad you're okay. I'm so relieved you're still alive.
Just say exactly those words. Josh. Josh!
Lucy, it's me.
Are you okay? You have to let me do this, Lockwood. For George. For the best of us. We are not losing you, George.
Is it talking to you now?
No.
Your asset value is rocketing. How about a little press conference?
Hilarious. Yeah, I'm just glad you finally believe me.
Why aren't they coming for us?
You set me free.